Hey, I'm Rick Steves. I'm in Tomar, T-O-M-A-R, and I'm in an amazing place. This is the Oratory in where the Knights Templar had their religious sort of headquarters in the 12th century, in the 1100s. And when we come here today, we see a little bit of the mystical wonder of the power of the Knights Templar 800 years ago. And this is just a remarkable place. And what's exciting for me is to think I've been coming to Europe all my life, and I've never been here before. And that's good news. You can never exhaust Europe of its wonders. I'm so thankful for that, because here I am at a place that's knocking my historical art appreciation socks off, and it's my first time. Tomar. The Oratory of the Knights Templar, 800 years old.